Okay, as I was saying, Mr. Family Toy says the five-star stories is very unique, and I think the writers were the ones also responsible for Code Geass, Code Geass or something, isn't it? Have you seen Code Geass? Very interesting, right? Very exciting, huh?
Yes, a lot of technical.
What? A lot of what?
Like
I mean, the story is
stories,
very, it's very kanjong, you know, very intriguing, and suddenly the fella is like put into something and he has to figure it out what the hell is happening, like he's in a panties and suddenly he has to explain, oh, I'm in a panties so because cosplay, something like that. Are you sure you've watched it? Code Geass?
I read the manga.
It comes from a manga? Code Geass, oh.
Code Geass,
you know the guy who the eyes can control people and
the ping.
Manga, I think
manga.
It was anime.
I read the manga.
Anime first, war. It's a
anime
new
first, but I didn't watch the anime.
Yo.
Yeah.
So the manga is the same thing as the anime, or
manga
different?
They split into a few sections, I think.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
You haven't watched the anime, yeah?
Haven't.
Oh my god, you gotta watch it, man. Fucking hell. It's very, very kanjong one. Fucking hell.
I heard. Yeah.
So you know what happened to the fella, lah?
Yeah, I know the guy who can control people's mind, yeah.
Yeah, what happened to him, lah, at last?
Haven't finished the manga.
Oh, okay. So,
because I prefer manga, I can slowly read the.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, understand the story.
Well, if you watch the anime, you just breeze through it quickly because it is very exciting.
What is it?
But I think they have the second season already, third season or
even
something.
Even like the Attack on Titans.
Attack on Titans?
Yeah.
Huh?
Those giants eat people, grab, destroy the buildings.
Godzilla?
No, not Godzilla.
Pacific Rim?
No. You should watch it.
Oh, are you talking about something back in 1980s? There's one cartoon. There's one, like something like a swamp thing, fucking huge one. There's another one, there's a monster like from hell. It's yellow in color, he has a rib cage coming out of here, can come out. And they put people inside and people become monsters as well, very huge monsters. You don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, I don't know what you're talking about. Titans. Only Titans I know is the Titans from Double Zeta or Zeta. The Titans. Okay. Oh yeah, they can see there. What's his name? Fucking hell. What's his name of this yellow transformer? Decepticon?
Rampage.
Rampage, huh?
Mm.
How is his transformation?
Difficult.
Difficult, huh?
Yeah.
Can actually stand him up?
No.
Yeah,
that's why I made it into a vehicle mode.
Vehicle mode. All these transformers are, I mean, if you, this is a Hasbro, right?
Hasbro.
It looks like Hasbro. Japan one is
same
thing.
Same thing.
People say that it's much better to have the ones from Japan.
Yeah, but not for the movie.
Ah, okay.
The movie lines are same.
So the quality for the ones from Japan is much better than the ones from
same.
Hasbro.
I mean the movie lines are same.
Oh, what about the not
others,
the
others? They were slightly different.
Slightly different.
Paint jobs.
Okay.
Yeah.
So this is Shockwave. Looks very shocking, but it's okay, I guess. The rest here, I'm not sure about. Who are they?
Power Rangers.
Power Rangers.
Yeah. Power Rangers.
Morphine Power Rangers. Actually, I haven't tried Morphine before. That's very. Magic mushrooms I tried before, so I can tell you don't try it. We really want to fucking hell. The story is, I was in New Zealand, right? So these two Czech guys, so Martin and what's his name, I'm not sure. Martin and fuck, I can't remember his name. Jan and Martin, they went to the kiwi farm. They were like picking kiwis. Suddenly they come back, hey, I found some mushrooms. Woo, the other guy said. And at night they went back there and they came back with mushrooms. So mushrooms look like mushrooms, hopefully it's not poisonous. So what they did is, they asked me, hey, you want to try magic mushrooms? Okay. So they chop up the mushrooms, put in hot tea and drink. In 30 minutes, from 0 to 30, calm, normal, and suddenly we were giggling. Then after that, when you take magic mushrooms, you have to stay in a group. Do not go out suddenly out of the group because you look at other people, the normal ones, they would you seem very paranoid, you know. Everything looks pretty, any colors you see, you see something like this, this thing, yeah, it will be like moving, you know, you can feel it's moving, everything looks beautiful. And I reached a point where I asked somebody that hasn't taken the mushroom, I say to her, are you real? Because everything is in pastel colors already, very, very like anime. Wow, very terrible. I mean, it's good at first lah, but terrible as in you think you're trapped like in the world, you know. I feel like I want to take a shit, I want to kill somebody, and also I want to fuck at the same time, or one after the other lah. So it's a kind of good experience lah. Not that good as well lah. So I tried it once already. I had a chance to try it a second time, but I did not want to. It depends on the person lah.
Okay.
You try like say cannabis also. That also depends on the person lah. Depends on the how they think, how they actually. If the person is like a paranoid person, then he will become more paranoid lah. If the person is a happy-go-lucky, yeah, then you'll be happy lor. Of course, these were done when I was out of the country lah. Here also, you surely die on.
Okay.
So that's all lah.
Yeah.
Okay, so no more questions to pick your brains. Of all the Gundams, which one you like? Or is RX-93? Okay, RX-93, only one movie. So of all the perfect grades, Mr. Famitoy, which one do you like best? You do not do perfect grades?
No, I haven't start a single perfect grade.
Oh, okay. Okay, I can't ask you there. Do you prefer master grades or high grades? And you cannot say this for different purposes.
I would prefer master grade.
Master grade, huh?
Yeah. In terms of the size.
Size,
yeah.
For me, I would like go off field. I like perfect grades, okay, but they're too expensive.
Okay.
But I do prefer no grades. That's strange. And especially the no grades with the real detail and also 160 skill.
Mm.
When it comes to like master grade, let's say if I was building this Zaku there, it's a master grade Zaku. It's detail, yes, they have inner frames. But because of the inner frame, everything has to look like it's like mechanized inside. The connectors, the plastic connectors connecting from one elbow to another or whatnot, they tend to actually stress and break.
Yeah.
Is that true? Is it true of Bandai?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm.
That's why it's very scary, you know. You think it's very tight, but suddenly it's gone.
Yeah, so you have to be cautious when you
move it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Make the pose.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it's when it comes to these models, you're not supposed to play with it, but you have no choice because it's articulated.
Mm-hmm.
You just don't want to like put it in the perfect pose and suddenly leave it. You're sorely hand lah, right?
Yeah.
So, well, and also they made it as if inside there also is so complicated. You surely want to like take off the armor and of course taking armor is easy lah. It's actually the inner frame that's the most fragile. You move the elbow, then it comes stressed, then it breaks off, then you don't know what to do. Do you know what to do? Just apply, like say, super glue, is it?
No, I will use plasticine or
plasticine.
Those ABS putty.
Putty. Yeah. Isn't that the solution that binds plastic together, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Because if you apply super glue, after some time it will also break.
Okay, so it's better
to... it's not too strong for the super glue.
So putty lah.
Putty.
Does it come in... This is one color, is it?
They have many colors. They have transparent, they have grey, they have brown.
Oh, okay. Or is it something like... is it something like super glue also, as in terms of viscosity?
It's merging the plastic.
You have to.
It's not super glue.
Is it something like you have to put two solutions together?
Yeah.
Or that type lah. That's strong also because they use it in the motorcycle thingies lah.
Yeah.
So that one also I have to buy lah one day lah. Mm. I have to go to ECW lah. I mean not ECW, ICW sorry.
ICW, Infinite Creation Workshop.
Yeah, those buggers only open after 7:30. So I think there's nothing much else to talk. Oh fucking hell, there's another one. But never mind. What's this Gurren Lagann? Why suddenly got so many one?
No, it used to be here.
Oh, it's always nobody buy. Okay, we can see that there's Messenger Z up there. Very nice box, but I do not know about them, but the design is always very, very unique because the brain is actually, is it a brain, right?
Yeah.
And the brain is exposed. So let's see, up there is, what the hell are those boxes?
Which one?
All of them.
Oh, Super Robot Chogogin.
Oh, the same as Z, the Messenger Z. Or Z.
They produce, Bandai produced a smaller version for the Chogogin series.
Okay.
And they have more characters.
Okay. I can see that there is a...
some Robotech.
Robotech Optimus Prime. It's a small fella, is it? Okay. How is it?
Oh, it's very detailed.
Oh, okay. Mm. Oh, what Mosco got to ask you. What's your opinion on real detail?
Real detail?
For Gundams. I mean, is it real great? Sorry, real great.
Real great.
What's your opinion?
It's for professional.
Professional? Oh, yeah, yeah. Especially the color is small and the color.
The parts are very small and you have to, like, also very cautious.
Oh, yeah, it's even more cautious, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, are they, like, going to replace the high grades with the real grades?
No.
Huh? No. So, the real grades is just limited one?
Real grades are for more professional modelers.
Why? Why is
the
that?
High grade is for like mass market kids. Also, they can play with it, or the for the beginners group.
Okay.
They have for like beginners, intermediate, and then for the expert. So real grade is for more for the expert.
Okay.
So when you first start with a Gundam model kit, you should go for like a non-grade or the high grade.
Okay. Okay.
I would suggest a non-grade 1/100. That's the best for the beginners.
Okay.
Because the parts are bigger.
No inner frame.
No inner frame, and it's easier to handle.
You can play with it.
Yeah.
The no grades are much better in that respect. But sayang lah, you see, it just can take out the elbow and nothing inside.
Yeah.
So, okay. So, real grade is limited to a couple.
Yeah.
They have already, I think, around 6 or 8. Not sure.
More than 8.
They looks great. I mean,
10.
The Armrose RX-78, the color. Oh my god, the color. Now it's translated to a master grade already. Have you seen it? Do you have
Ocean
it?
Version 3, no. I haven't.
You see the gray color. Making the old design even more awesome. I mean, the old design looks stupid lah.
Yeah.
Especially the ties, there are so many shades of grey there. It looks great. So we have the Evangelion. Of course, that's the classic one without the orange torso. Okay, let's see. Have you watched the new movies, Evangelion?
Up to...
3.
No, the second.
Second only?
Yeah.
3.33 also got the subtitles already, lor.
Oh, okay, great.
Not as exciting, lor. Not many angels, lor. I didn't watch it, lah. I just watched it without the subtitles one. I can see this one is a Gundam.
Yeah, I think I watched already. Yeah, the ending, yeah.
It's not ending. It's a fourth movie, what?
Fourth movie?
Huh?
No, I thought it's end already.
No, lah. Got four movies,
The world already become, like, a new world?
No. No, I don't think so. There are four movies. I remember them saying